Hello guys, this is Rene from Cycles and Spots with a walkthrough video of our new reactor instrument called Morph Sound. So this is a sample based instrument. You can see the sample here in the middle, and the grains will be triggered by an LFO on top here. It can be synced to the tempo of your DAW. Further, you have a spectral EQ for the left channel and for the right channel here, and two effects, one reverb and one delay. The instrument is capable of making atmospheric sounds, bass sounds, chord sounds, effects sounds, and some lead sounds as well. These are 100 in total. The sound is triggered by MIDI input. But if the sound should be synced, then you need to start your DAW. The sampler itself has some functions. You can choose the change the position, the pitch, the grain length, the grain density, and the panning. You can select other samples. You have an ADSR here, and this is a frequency modulation. All these functions have a jitter option. So for example, you see here that the position slightly changes randomly. The same goes for the other functions. I show you some of the other sounds. The chords work very well with deep house music. You can, for all the knobs, you can double click and get the default. This can be handy sometimes. Now I show you some of the bass presets. Morph sound is great for producing ambient, so I'll show you some of the Atmos sounds. I think you get an idea. It's very similar to the effect sounds. And last but not least, Morph Sound has also lead sounds.
Thank you.
So that's it. See ya.